There is an incredible energy in Africa, and it is an energy that is coming from its young people.
You are never too young to lead.
If I have a role to play, where do I start?
When I'm talking of leadership.
Leadership today is not about going it alone.
Because I believe leadership is a collective business.
But at the end of the day,
we are the ones we've been waiting for.
The next generation of leaders.